Hey, YouTube. Monk Joker, Fan the Grooves, back with another Fleet Friday.
That's it. That's exactly what I'm talking about right there. Another Fleet Friday.
Today we're going to do the Safari song.
And tigers and bears, oh my.
Let's get into it.
The effects or the guitar he's using, it sounds like he's playing in a bathtub in a bathroom. You get that effect and the hearing of it.
But yeah. Have you ever played in the bathroom?
Yeah. Oh. Well, I mean,
we don't need to know what you was doing in there.
Stop. No, probably not. I didn't say I was making good stuff, but I just said it was. But you know, I guess the harmonics or the echo or whatever, you can hear that sound.
And Oh Mama. Oh Mama's in there a lot.
Yeah. I mean, I love the beginning of the song. And it's just like straight to the point. You get that guitar sound. Then his voice is awesome because it's got like a little deeper in some verses and some verses a little higher.
And he wants some loving, though.
That's right. I mean, well, who don't want any loving? I mean, am I right? I mean.
Okay. Let's finish it out.
Mama, what you gonna do with all that
your heart.
Safe. That's great. I mean,
did they use that in the movie one?
I don't know. Somebody said something about a comment. I couldn't remember which
that's
one.
What I thought I read somebody said something that was used in the movie. I thought. I'm not sure.
I can't remember. I got a CRS.
They just keep jamming every time we listen to something. I mean, we've heard this song before, but we're gonna just try and go through all their songs and then do live stuff and just keep Greta Fleet Friday going.
It would be awesome if they would if they could have some collaborations with somebody, just different people. You know, wouldn't that be kind of?
Who you want to do with?
Oh, I was just saying, I didn't have nobody in mind yet.
Oh.
I mean, if y'all got any ideas who y'all would like to see them collaborate with, hey, drop it in the comments. I mean,
I thought you already thought of somebody.
No, I was just, it just hit my head. Hey, man, what if they did some collaborations with somebody?
Yeah.
I mean, who else has kind of got that free-spirited out there that you would?
I don't know. Like them? I can't think of anybody. No, top of my head, I can't.
Somebody in that same kind of generation? Maybe Roger Daltrey?
I don't know.
Robert Plant?
I don't know. They might want to just do their own thing.
I mean, that's cool with me, too. Yeah. I was just saying, you know.
We liked them doing their own thing.
Yeah, I mean, I agree with that 110%.
Well, that was another Fleet Friday Safari song. We're Infinity Grooves. Subscribe, like, and comment, and come join us on this journey. Peace.